and in my heart I see that you're not being true to me. Deep within my soul I feel that nothing's like it used to be. Sometimes I wish I could turn back time. Impossible as it may seem, but I wish I could so bad, baby. Quit playing games with my heart. Coming back to me, everything I do is for you. So what is it that you can't see? Sometimes I wish I could turn back time. Impossible as it may seem, but I wish I could so bad. Baby, you bet I
quit playing games with my heart.
Let me get the names. Brian.
I love that song.
Brian, Kevin, Howie.
Howie Long.
Howie Long's real name. AJ and Nick.
Wow. Welcome, guys. Thank
you. 10 million records in 30 countries. Teams go crazy.
All right. How do European fans differ from the American fans?
Who wants to answer that?
I think the only thing different right now is numbers, because there's more European fans than there are American fans as of right now. But when the show airs, hopefully, you know.
Hopefully it'll help us out. That's a great answer, Brian.
Now, musical influences, fellas. Greatest musical influence here in the group.
Bee Gees, Prince, Michael Jackson.
Boyz II Men, Shy, New Edition,
OJ's.
Pretty good rounded group, huh? Cynthia?
Yeah, what band would you tour with if you could pick a band to go out and open up for right now?
Maybe New Edition or
anybody.
Blackstreet.
Blackstreet. Anybody. Blackstreet tour.
I like that answer, yeah. Right?
And don't, hey, don't forget about Merle Haggard, fellas.
All right, Merle.
Merle Haggard.
That's right. That's true. We'd even open up for you, Tay.
Would you really?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys.
Yeah.
You guys are too tired. What about? Nah.
What about,
I tell you, I'd kill you. I'd ruin you.
What about, you know what? What about, do you guys ever think about, as you get older with your musical career, when you're 50 years old, would you still want to be, you know, out touring like the Rolling Stones?
Well, we definitely want to have long careers, whether it be with writing or producing for other people or whatever. We're just all big music lovers, and we want it to be a part of our lives for the rest of our lives.
You guys are a good positive influence on teens today. We're thrilled to have you back on our show, Backstreet Boys. Help!